that the creek runs down. There's a moonlit farm at the edge of the town. And right in the middle of that little farm, there's a sheep out living out in the barn. You know that the sheep is in the barn, but the sheep is asleep in the barn on the farm. Dreaming sheep dream about when the sun is gone and the stars come out. The sheep are dreaming about being in school, writing with pencils like the children do. Sheep are taking that spelling test, they all get 100 on the spelling test. Day, the sheep decide to all run away, off to school, just like they dreamed.
All right, class, settle down. Time for attendance. Jennifer?
Here.
Great. Raymond?
Present.
Great. Sheep? Great. Sheep? What? No. What are you sheep doing here? Nice try, but you can't pull the wool over my eyes.
But they get kicked out. They get kicked out. They get kicked out. Turn slowly back to the farm and slump up the hill towards the big old barn.
Oh man, I guess we'll never get to go to school.
Yeah, bummer.
Hey, wait a minute. We could make our own school.
What?
Yeah, our own school. Hey, everybody, I figured it out. If that people school won't have us, we're like, we don't need them. We'll make our own school for sheep. And someday, our school will grow in size and prestige to the point where human people will want to attend our sheep school, just like we have dreamed of attending theirs.
And we'll kick them out just like they did to us.
No. We'll kick them in, accept them, and welcome them, and nuzzle them with our woolly noses, because we are sheep, and those humans might have snacks.
Well, okay, but what are you going to call this school? No one's going to want to go to a school without a snappy name.
We'll call it Dreaming Sheep.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Thank you.